If you're craving fries, you have to try my zucchini fries made in the air fryer. So crispy and so crunchy. Cut your zucchini into fries, and then in one bowl, you're gonna whisk a few eggs. And then in your other bowl goes breadcrumbs, parmesan, and some spices. You'll dredge that zucchini into the wet mixture, and then the dry mixture, and then right onto the air fryer in a single layer. Spray them with some avocado oil, and then right into the air fryer for just 18 minutes.